I am so tired. It is Friday. No, yes, it is Friday. December 20th. It's Vlogtober day 20, and I'm so tired. Okay, that's enough whining. So, I usually edit and upload my daily vlogs in the evening of that day. But last night I did go out, and so I didn't get a chance to do yesterday's vlog, so I'm doing that this morning. And I had a really good time with my coworker, and we didn't stay out like really late or anything like that. I'm just really tired because I don't sleep good anymore in my life. But anyway, yeah, we had a really great time. And now today, I've got a lot that I wanted to do. I hope I can get it all done, but I don't know. I hope so. So right now I'm working on editing the vlog from yesterday. I've got my dye stuff set up in the kitchen. I've got a lot of yarn to dye today, which I'm super excited about. I'm dyeing hopefully all of the Christmas pre-orders today. And then I really want to record a proper podcast. So I haven't done a podcast in, I think it's been 3 or 4 weeks, and I usually do a podcast every 2 weeks. Now, I know I've been doing the vlogs and they come out every day, but not everybody watches Vlogmas videos, you know? Some people just want a regular podcast. And so I really want to do a podcast episode, especially since one of my FOs that is a Christmas gift is going to be gone before the next time I can record. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do all the dyeing that I want to do plus the podcast today, but I'm hoping so. It's like 9 right now. I'm getting a little bit of a later start than I was hoping, just because, stuff and then the vlog from yesterday. But anyway, I'm gonna do it. I was feeling really tired and really draggy when I first got home from dropping Lucy off at her grandparents' house. But as I was setting up for my dyeing for the day, I put on The Regrets, which is a band, their album called Feel Your Feelings, Fool, and it really started to pump me up. So I'm feeling better about the day and about doing all the stuff I want to do. So I'm gonna continue editing this vlog, get it uploaded to YouTube, and then I'm gonna put the regrets back on really loud and, get all pumped up and jazzy jazzed and everything. So, I will see you later, and I hope your Friday is good today because it's Friday and I'm brain dead, and bye. React. I pretended he was you. You wouldn't want me to be lonely. I'm gonna tell you so you understand. I didn't let him hold my hand. He looked like you. He looked like you. No, but it wasn't you. Can still trust me. This ain't infidelity. Cause you are on my mind. Yeah, you
look like you, but I heard love is blind.
Okay. Enough of that. Okay, I said enough. Stop. Phone?
Pretty baby, you are the soul snaps my control. Such a funny thing, but every time you're near me,
okay, anyway. I'm done dying. I'm so happy I got all the pre-orders that I had today. I am going to get those out as soon as I possibly can. I'm going to light a raging fire tonight in my living room and set out all of the yarn to dry in the living room. Having a fire going makes yarn dry much faster. And I really, really, really want to get that yarn really fast so that maybe, hopefully, some of you will get it before Christmas. Oops, hold on. So I'm about to record the podcast, as you might be able to tell. I forgot to put lip stuff on. This is my little cat cup full of lip makeups that I like to use. And my favorite one I keep in my purse. I kind of want to wear that. Oh, well, whatever. I'm not going to wear it. Let's see. So, I'm really happy I dyed all the yarn. I listened to a bunch of music while I dyed yarn, and I'm going to tell you all the albums I listened to because it was really fun. So I started off, as you know, listening to The Regrets. I listened to their first album, I listened to their album called Feel Your Feelings, Fool, and then I listened to their new album called How Do You Love, and then I listened to their, I think, first, like, more EP, kind of shorter album called, I don't know what it's called, but it's their third other album. And then I listened to Tessa Violet's album, Bad Ideas. And then I listened to Amy Winehouse, Back to Black. And then I listened to Amy Winehouse, Frank, which is what I was listening to right now. I definitely have a theme to the type of music that really gets me pumped up. If you're interested in checking any of that out, I encourage you to do so because that's some really good music that I listened to today. Do you ever puff up? Fluff up your ponytail. Gotta fluff the pony. Okay. So anyway, I'm about to record the podcast. I'm so happy I'm actually doing this. Yeah, is that it? I guess I'm just gonna get into the podcast and I'll see you on the other side. I kind of have to take a breath, actually. I've been like going like all morning, and I think I'm just gonna keep that energy going into the podcast and see how it goes. I'm gonna drink some water though. Okay. I'm ready. I'm doing it. This is what I do, by the way, when I'm recording something like the podcast, and I have to do like a second take, or like there's a part that I know that is gonna get cut out, and I'm about to start the part that is not gonna get cut out anymore, I'll do this. So that when I'm like scrolling through the video, when I'm editing it, I look for this, and that way I know, like, okay, this is about where I'm gonna end the cut or whatever. Anyway. Okay, I'm gonna start now. Ready? Hi everyone, and welcome to Squirrel Pie Productions. My name is Tommy. Those are my paddle mitts. Motherfuck, what is that? Why does this keep happening? Is it you? So just so endlessly annoying. Is it gone? It's gone. I don't know. Maybe it's not. Okay, I'm done. Yay! That was fun. I'm really glad I got to record today. So that ringing is still happening. I feel like it's still happening. I don't know what it is. Every time I talk, it's like the last thing I say in the air around me, it goes, it's happening. I'm gonna smash all the instruments in here. I'm not really. I wonder if my ukulele's in tune. Wanna hear me play the ukulele? I don't know. Probably not. Let's see. This is my tuner. It clips here and it tells me if my strings are in tune because I cannot do that by ear. Watching somebody tune their instruments is so exciting. No, okay. Nope. Okay, so I'm gonna get to editing this and then it's like, I'm not wearing a watch. Then it's kind of, the day's kind of over. Which is cool. It's been a great day. I've had a lot of fun. I need coffee. I'm going to make some coffee. And then I'm going to edit this. So I just kicked up this yarn. This is Two Guys Yarn Company in their tweed. Standard tweedy toes. It's BFL tweed and it's in the blue curacao colorway. And I got this at Stitches West at least 3 years ago because it was before I started the podcast. And these are going to be socks for Colin for Christmas. Yeah, I'm casting on another Christmas present. Blah. Not that I have done a lot of Christmas presents, but still. Anyway, I had pulled this out of my stash. Colin saw it, said that he liked it. And I asked him if he would ever want socks out of it, and he said yes. So I am going to start knitting him some socks out of it. I'm going to keep it as a surprise until Christmas. There's no way I'm getting these done in time for Christmas, but they are going into his stocking with the needles attached. However far I am, that's what he's going to see, and then I will finish it when I finish it. But he's used to that. He's used to getting unfinished. He's used to getting whips as Christmas presents. It's officially Christmas. We got the tree decorated, and it's wonderful. We were unable to find a better solution for the stockings because we couldn't figure out how to hang them on the mantle, especially because they're so big. So we just replaced a few pictures on our picture wall with our stockings. And that's gonna be good enough for this year. Maybe we'll figure out something better for next year. But I think they look pretty good.